I just got back from Indiana, where I was off to see a man about some concaves. And as I was driving through the beautiful, historic little town of Frankfort, Indiana, I recognized, as you know, Rice Farming TV is about educating the public on how rice is grown while indirectly supporting the rice industry as a whole, including, I hope, my fellow rice farmers. However, this opportunity here in Indiana, I think may directly help farmers across California. You see, I was invited to CM Welding, home of the Estes RPR Concave System, by the owner, Mr. Don Estes himself. Now in this episode, we're gonna meet Don, an entrepreneur and inventor who has had a great positive impact within the ag industry. We're gonna get to know his product, the RPR Concave System, and learn about a concerning issue affecting modern day harvesters. So let's take a look around the ranch and meet Don. Before Don explains to me the specs and advantages of his RPR concave system, let me explain to you, my non-farming audience, the issue with harvest combines that he claims is being resolved with his system. It's quite simple, really, and it's referred to as rotor loss, or grain that is unable to be separated from straw and essentially spit out the back of the harvester onto the ground. Lost. Don's RPR concave system is built for both John Deere and Case single rotor harvest combines, and he has been selling for all crops, everything from carrot seeds to corn, throughout the US as well as abroad. He's been featured on shows like American Farmer and Ag PhD. I'll leave the links to those segments down in the description box for a complete overview of his system, insight into the manufacturing, and testimonials from happy farmers. But what's the system? Well, the John Deere set, for example, includes two threshing concaves, one separating concave, three adjustable cover plates allowing you to customize for whichever grain you're harvesting, and seven disruptor lugs. And what are concaves? They encompass the underside of the harvest combine's rotor. The rotor spins at around 700 RPM, threshing crops, separating, in our case, rice from straw. The rice falls through the concaves. Therein lies the issue of rotor loss. When the crop is not properly threshed, it gets entangled within the straw and again spit out the back of the harvester, lost. So what does Don's concave system do to prevent rotor loss and therefore increase yield potential and cutting speed? Well, it's easiest explained by the RPR acronym which the system is named. The first R stands for restricted flow. Each bar of each threshing concave has a 90 degree notch that forces better threshing by restricting flow of the crop. Now this is important for rice farmers. Don has just recently added a 1/8 inch precision hard facing done by a robot welder on the leading edge of the notch, which should lend itself to higher durability. The P in RPR stands for progressively open. Where the crop comes in, the concave bars are 7/8 of an inch apart. At the belly of the concave, they're an inch apart, and up the left side, they're an inch and an eighth apart. This progressively open spacing provides a total of 68% more opening so grain can be separated quickly. And the final R stands for round bar. With the patented notch, it gives a cleaner thresh, but also alleviates plugging. Also important to note are the disruptor lugs that are bolted into the separating grates, which cuts and fluffs straw during threshing, also helping in the separation. And that's the Estes RPR concave system, which is available for John Deere S and STS models and Case IH88 and flagship series. So to me, it all sounds really good, and the testimonials support the claims. After flying me out to his shop, it's evident that Don is confident, especially now that they're hard-faced, that this system will work for rice. But without seeing this system run in California rice, I can't confidently endorse this product for California rice. Luckily, Don's confidence translates into generosity, and he's willing to ship out for free the RPR concave system to a California rice farmer under simple terms. If it works and the farmer sees the prevention of rotor loss as advertised, he can buy the system and quickly see the return on investment. If the system does not work, or the farmer is unhappy, then Don will gladly accept the concaves back, no charge. So if you're a California rice farmer, let me know if you got any questions about that. I'm definitely interested. So let's get these concaves in a California rice field and see how they work. I can't accept them because we don't have any single rotor combines at the equipment yard, in an attempt to avoid the rotor loss issue associated with single rotor combines. but you can bet I'll be there when these are put to use. So expect a follow-up episode of Rice Farming TV with the results of the Estes RPR Concave System and California rice. Remember, down below there is supplemental video, and for more information visit EstesPerformanceConcaves.com or Estes Performance Concaves on Facebook. If you have any questions for me, let me know. Please subscribe and stay updated. Otherwise, have a great day.